Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to our preschool chapel. So today we're going to be talking about the Easter story when Jesus rose from the dead. Well, let's get going with our opening song and we'll light the candle. Here we go.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow.
All right, great job with the beginning. So we talked about the Easter story. So we remember on Good Friday, Jesus died on the cross. And we wonder why we call that a Good Friday. Well, it's a Good Friday because Jesus died for our sins. And so is he still dead? No, right? Because on Easter morning, we know that Jesus rose from the dead. That's why we celebrate Easter, because it reminds us that Jesus is no longer dead. He died for our sins. He died for you and for me. But on Easter, he rose again from the dead. And so we have a couple of stories that are told that help us to remember that Jesus indeed is alive. One of those stories had to deal with the women. When they were coming to see Jesus, they wanted to come and anoint his body with oil. That's something they did sometimes when somebody had passed away or when they died. And then we also have another story that talks about how the tomb was guarded. And then an angel came down and rolled away the tomb. And when the soldiers saw it, they were very afraid. So, on that first Easter morning, before it was even light, an angel came down and there was a big earthquake. And the angel rolled away the stone, and there the angel stayed right there by the stone. Now the guards that were guarding Jesus' tomb, when they saw the angel, they were afraid. And so they fell down like they were dead. They were scared. But they didn't need to be scared, because what the angel told everybody is that Jesus wasn't there. Jesus had been raised from the dead, and that they didn't have to worry. So when the women were going to come to the tomb, they were worried because they said, who's going to roll away the big stone? Who would be able to do that? But when they got to the tomb, they realized that the stone was already rolled away. And so when the women came and they were looking in the tomb, they found out that Jesus wasn't there. And an angel from the Lord came and told them, he is not here. He is risen from the dead, just like he told his disciples. And so the angel told the women to go and tell the others that Jesus is alive, that he is risen from the dead, that he is not there. One of the women, named Mary, also came to the tomb, and she was looking for where Jesus was, and she was so sad because she couldn't find where Jesus was. We understand what it means to be sad, right? Sometimes we're crying, and water gets in our eyes, and we can't see very well. And so Jesus came right up to her, even though she didn't know it was Jesus. And she said to the man, because she thought that he was the gardener, tell me where you have laid Jesus, or where you took him to, so that I can get him and I can carry him away. And then Jesus called her name, Mary. And then she knew that it was Jesus. She was so excited because it was Jesus, and she knew that it was Jesus. So Jesus comforted her and reminded her that he did die on the cross, but that he was alive, and that he had risen from the dead, and that she should also go and tell others that he was alive. So that's something that we can remember on Easter too. We remember that Jesus died on Good Friday, but on Easter he rose again from the dead, and he is alive. Jesus, our Savior, is alive. And so we should share that good news on Easter when we say that he is alive. One of the ways we do that is we say in church, he is risen, and then the people reply back, he is risen indeed, alleluia. So let's practice that. Ready? He is risen. You say, he is risen indeed, alleluia. Now I'll just let you guys do it. He is risen. Awesome job. Hopefully you got that down, and then you'll know how to greet one another on Easter Sunday. Well, let's pray. So repeat after me. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for loving me. Help me to remember that Easter is about Jesus rising from the dead. Help me always to tell others about Jesus too. Amen. All right, good job. Are you ready to sing our song? This is our fun song. It's our marching song. So you can do some marching. Job. Keep it up. Here we go. Get your marching shoes on.
I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom on the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. Yes, sir! I'm in the Lord's army. Yes, sir! I'm in the Lord's army. Yes, sir! I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom on the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. Yes, sir!
Great job. All right, count to three and I'll blow the candle out. Ready? One, two, three. All right, have a great day.